Drulia, born January 5, 1968, is an American-born Canadian former professional right-winger and the current assistant coach of the Milwaukee Admirals of the AL as of December 5, 2011. Prior to his mid-season hiring in Milwaukee, he was the head coach of the Wheeling Nailers of the ECHL, where he led the Nailers to a combined 49-35-0-5 record during his tenure there. He was drafted in the 11th round, 214th overall, by the Pittsburgh Penguins in the 1986 NHL Entry Draft. He played 126 games in the National Hockey League, all with the Tampa Bay Lightning. Drulia played junior ice hockey in the Ontario Hockey League with the Belleville Bulls, Hamilton Steelhawks, and the Niagara Falls Thunder. While playing in the International Hockey League, Drulia won the Turner Cup playing for the Atlanta Knights and was playoff MVP, winning the Norman R. After his playing career, Drulia has served as head coach of the Orlando Seals of the Atlantic Coast Hockey League, the Augusta Lynx of the ECHL, and the Port Huron Icehawks of the International Hockey League. On July 1, 2010, Drulia was named head coach of the Wheeling Nailers of the ECHL.